and this is my project. The first picture here is of me, my brother, my cousin, my uncle, and my mom. We went to Virginia Beach on the 4th of July. This second picture is my fingers, three fingers, and some rainbow thingy. This picture over here is my good friend Elizabeth's family. Elizabeth is really fun to be around. And this picture down here is my little cousin Stephanie. I love taking care of Stephanie and I love getting money for taking care of Stephanie. This picture right here is of my cousin Luca T. And Luca is my closest cousin that lives next to me, well, close to me in the state. And this picture is of me at the beach on the 4th of July. This picture is of me playing soccer. And soccer is my favorite sport. There's one last picture that it's right there. I love coming to my junior youth group. They teach my junior youth group that I'm in. Mark and Ozzy are creative and funny. They know how to have fun. They're the best. And that's my project.
ABS Media Day. Would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love? The love, the love.
I feel the weight of the world on my shoulder. As I'm getting older, y'all.
This is how we do. We make a move and act a fool while we up in the club. This is how we do. Nobody do it like we do it, so show us
love. This is me in the middle. Well, I was gonna go ahead and start with where I live. This is I live in an apartment. And this is my door, 04. I live in the building, in door 4. It's pretty messed up because people have done stuff to it, but it's okay because I love my door. Here's my friend, Luca T and Elizabeth. When we're at group, when I first got my camera, I see I wrote silly Luca T. She's like, blah. This is the whole group the day I got my camera. My youth group, I really like to go there every Saturday. There's me in the middle. Books, you took that for me. Saying that I'm really ferocious. I get really ferocious when people get mad. There's me invisible jump roping. It's kind of silly, but I was feeling kind of playful at the moment. And that's Muko T's little sister. My name is Stephanie. And you can see my flip-flops there because, yeah, I had to run to take a picture of her because she's running away from me. And last but not least, is my friend Muko T doing a cool gymnast trick. It's called the bridge. They've been trying to teach me, but since I'm a boy, it's really kind of hard for me. See, this represent me and my friends. Where I live. I love you too.
My name is Da, and this picture is about my whole family and my sponsor. The next picture is I love play guitar and play volleyball. This is junior youth group, we play and talk about how we play this, jump at the rope. This is my niece. I love this flower because it is beautiful. This picture is, we talk about what we're gonna do in the classroom and we give up our thing. This picture is Lily jump out on the road. This is Alma. We play. Jump it. Okay, that's it.
Okay, we'll take the whole thing. And who's that man in the middle there?
This is Da.
That's you?
Yeah.
me, dear Dana.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
We went to the forest. We find some like mushroom. This is mine. When I eat raffinis, I clean my table. And this was my next too. He stopped down in the sofa that he was to play. This is Dan, my sister. She went to swim. This is my friend.
The jumping.
She's jumping the rock. This is mine.
This is gay as Godzilla. See how tall she is.
See how they run.
Hey, this is my serum. And I like flower. Look color. Pretty and beautiful. I love my Korean people, eat vegetable, chili. I love my job and like my favorite food is Thai food. I love flowers and beautiful. I love Korean people playing, jumping and stand. I love Korean flag, pretty.
The big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But